What's up, everyone? My name is DJ Paulina La Diva.
DJ Paulina La Diva.
And I'm back at it again with a new reaction video. So today we're gonna check out NIMO and LUCIANO with their new song, Bad Eyes. That's a nice combination. I'm excited for this. Let's check it out. 3, 2, 1, go.
Bitch.
Damn, wait, that's NIMO, right? Why did he do that with the gray? Is that a look right now? Is that a thing? Okay, whatever, let's go.
The bitches from the strap.
Okay,
okay.
Du pusst dir lässt die Finger nicht von Cocaine.
Cocaine.
Zum Harten sind wir dabei sein in den Dope Game.
Cocaine.
Essen Grill Royal, ich rufe Kobe.
Oh damn, honestly, the beat is dope. I feel like this whole, you know, with the, like, the bass goes so hard, and then, you know, to kind of take it away, and then, you know, come back in, I feel like this, it gives them all a little bit of, like, a, I would say, like, a little bit of, like, a nervous kind of vibe, but it makes it also, like, more exciting, you know what I mean? Strong beginning, god damn, NIMO. His flow is dope. I'm such a NIMO fan, you guys know that already.
Go back. Who's girls at? Double cup breath, I could dish off the block party. Call him up, color for time like gay, and Traumwagen. Wagen.
Bremble.
Ich alles ist geil. Nein, amigo, ich hab die Aura.
Yeah, und die Aura.
Du weißt, worauf sie steht.
How he's also changing his voice, you know? Going like a little bit higher pitched. And then this like super low pitch in between. Damn, I feel like this is a completely different side of him, right? I'm like confused, excited. This is dope. I love this because that's that sound. I feel like, I don't know, I feel like that's a little bit, it's all coming from the UK right now, you know, like these like aggressive beats, and the rappers have like that kind of flow that they kind of like don't care. Like it's I call it like aggressive beats with like low effort, but it's like in the end it just comes off so strong because it has like this like I don't care attitude. Damn, NIMO. I'm telling you, I feel like every time I'm reacting to NIMO, it's something new and I'm always impressed. I love this. And I feel like LUCIANO, I'm excited for LUCIANO on this song.
Yoga.
Yeah, und Yoga.
Du weißt, worauf sie steht. Give a gun. Louis Vuitton, ihre AP finanziert.
Labels.de, Vollgold, 4 Uhr, Hotel.
Oh my god, this voice reminds me a little bit of the, you know, like all the movies when there's like someone was like kidnapped and then there's this voice, you know, saying like you have 5 hours, so like give me the money. I feel like it reminds me of that. Yo, this song is trippy as hell, but I'm feeling it. I love this. I feel like Germany is getting super creative right now. I'm enjoying it. This is a dope song.
Labels.de, Vollgold, 4 Uhr, Hotel, Tour, mein Rap, Porsche, 911, Lebstein, Hennessy, Lebstein, Hennessy, Lebstein, Hennessy.
Bitches from the strap. 808 boss tag. Too many bad bands making cash.
Okay.
Too many bad bands making cash.
Okay.
Too many bad bands making cash.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Hey, honestly, I think this song is such a vibe. Oh my god, I did not expect this at all. And I feel like a lot of people, I don't know. I honestly just feel it. I feel like it's mad trippy. I honestly don't understand what it's really about. I feel like they're kind of just like throwing in words, but it's still a vibe. I mean, of course, yeah, you know, like I got the part with like flexing and like girls and stuff, they're them like, you know, paying for stuff and like watches, Louis Vuitton, like, you know what, I feel like it's just random words in one, but I feel like this is one of those songs that a little bit like Suicide Doors. I feel like I mentioned that last time I reacted to Luciano. It's like, I love Suicide Doors. I have no idea what he's saying. Literally, I feel like I don't understand a word. But it's just, this song gives me so much energy. It's crazy. I feel like this is a little bit in like that direction, you know, like vibe-wise, that it just like, it gives, it's like such a vibe that it gives me something like freaky. I feel like you know what I'm saying, right?
Too many bags, I'm speaking cash.
Okay. Okay.
Pull up in Rolls Royce, coolin' up. Mode aussi, j'pète avec une hooligan. Confis kaputt, besser hol mit deinem Cousin Gram. Fist im Schwarz, what ein Hurrikan. Overseas bitches mit Haken auf Instagram. Pop, Buddies im White Club. Vivian Stein, Rosé, heute Reichland.
Wie du siehst. Flossy, gell, guck, die Diamonds sind flossy.
Shake dein Butt, ganze Nacht lang top. Fisch voll G.
Yeah, honestly, I gotta say, from the moment that Luciano came in, I was like, oh my god, okay, let's go. You know when you're like on a roller coaster ride, and you're like, okay, let's go. I feel like that's how I felt. Yeah, I feel like every time Luciano starts, it's like 100%. Because I feel like Nemo was like kind of playing with the vibes, you know, with the energy. But Luciano was like, I don't care, I'm just coming in hot. Hot, 100%, and nothing else.
Buddies in White Club, Vivian Stein, Rosé, heute Reichland.
Wie du siehst, flossy. Gell, guck, die Diamonds sind flossy.
Shake dein Butt, ganze Nacht lang top. Fisch voll G's, doch es wirkt charmant.
Jumeirah, guck mal, ich chill in Jumeirah. Gästeliste plus 10. Alles Ladies, die mitgehen. Er ist so bad, man, sie will mich sehen. Bis in den Tag, denn sie will nicht gehen. Er ist so bad, man, sie will mich sehen. Bis in den Tag, denn sie will nicht gehen.
808 Bastard. Too many bad bags, kicking cash.
Okay.
Honestly, I don't know. I gotta say, I feel like it is a freaky song. It's so unexpected. I feel like, especially from Nemo, I think this is a completely different side. I feel like Luciano just makes everything that he's doing his own anyways, but it's just such a nice combination with, you know, like Luciano just like the super aggressive style and Nemo kind of like playing around on this like super aggressive beat. Like, it's, I feel like this whole song is just such a roller coaster ride, and I'm in it. I'm enjoying it so much. I think it's such a dope vibe, and I love that Luciano is also, you know, teaching everyone how to do the drill dance right.
Too many bad bags, speaking cash.
Okay.
Too many bad bags, speaking cash.
Okay.
Too many bad bags, speaking cash.
Okay. Okay.
Call him, give back, come to the Straße, bitch.
Yo, what is happening in the song? What is actually happening in the song? Every time I think like I've figured the song out and I'm like, you know, on the vibe now, like, they just go with something new. Wow. I feel like I gotta listen to the song like 2-3 times more to really like get into it, but I think it's so dope. I think they were just really, again, I feel like this is a whole like roller coaster ride for me. Up, down. They're coming in aggressive. They're changing all the pitches, the flows. Wow. This song is a lot.
This song,
I was like, are they like changing it now to like a house song? Wow, honestly, I feel like I was never so positively like confused by a song like this one. I feel like this one is that, wow. I'm speechless. I don't even know what to say. Nemo was like, after his first part, he was like, yo, just a joke, let me start now. I honestly, I think it's a super dope song. Honestly, I feel like it's one of the dopest songs probably I've reacted to, like, from Germany. I just see, like, pure, like, creativity. They have, like, a vision with this. NIMO is definitely mad at someone. And I'm just in it and enjoying it. I mean, okay, it's almost over. Honestly, what a sexy song. I'm like, this song really got me. I gotta be honest. I'm like, first of all, it's almost 4 minutes long. Thank you. Finally. It's like, finally. I feel like now German rappers, singers are coming back with, like, you know, full length songs. Not only this, like, 2 minute stuff that they've been releasing. So this was actually a real song, you know? And I feel like sometimes you also need that time, or, like, most of the time you need that time to really get into a song, you know, to really make, like, also to, like, switch up the vibe, you know? I feel like that's what actually makes a song good. I feel like a song that is only like a minute or 2 minutes long, it's just like you just got into the vibe and then it's already, you know, over again. But I gotta say, this combination is sick. What the hell? Like, damn. I don't even know what I expected from this, but not this. I'm gonna be honest, not this. This is actually a sick song, and I gotta be honest, I gotta watch this like 2-3 times more. I feel like this whole thing was just a roller coaster ride. I loved all the effect, it was just like this, like, mysterious, freaky vibe, you know? I love it though. Honestly, sometimes that can be confusing, like, in a bad way, but I feel like they just, I don't know, I just love it. Maybe also because I just like both of these artists so much, you know, them kind of together and doing it, like, you know, on such a beat like that, you know, bringing like freaky vibes and just like playing around with it and stuff. Honestly, I think it's super dope, super interesting, super creative. Honestly, dope song. So yeah, that was my reaction. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you liked it, then leave me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and see you next time.
It's Paulina La Diva, the baddest DJ in the game.
Na, 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 Diva is a female version of a hustler.